I'm writing a paper on low income pay for teachers for a class in composition 1102. The first place I look for information is Google because, well, it's a forced habit, I guess. It's not a forced habit, but I guess you can find most results there. So I begin the research process by searching for the terms I'm looking for, low income pay for teachers, because it gives you a list of results with the same terms in them, which you could use to narrow down the results you get. Right now, I'm gonna open the first one because it's a .org, meaning it's a more credible source than a .com. Okay. This first site, the first link was really unhelpful. But I'm gonna move on to something else. Okay. I'm going to another link. Yeah, this is more like an article, so I could read this. Okay, I've seen something that could help me buffer my point for my paper. So I'm just gonna leave this tab open. Then open another tab. And this time I'm gonna change the search terms, 'cause just to see if I could get a different set of results. How Okay. This was kind of helpful, but not really, because it doesn't talk about how low income affects teachers. Okay, then I'm gonna go to Google Scholar. Now I'm just gonna put the keywords in low income and teachers. Giving me something entirely different. So I'm going to change the search terms and they seem like better results. Okay, I'm gonna leave this tab open. Go back to this one. Okay, I picked this link because it's .org, and it also has a lot of information about teacher pay. I like the way they set the website up.